Here, let's get a picture of her too.